你可以報紙啊 Thank you very much. Sarikap.
Please stow all your belongings in the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. Do not place them on your lap, the aisles, or at the emergency exits. Passengers seated next to emergency exits must follow the instructions advised by a flight attendant. Prior to takeoff and landing, window shades must be pulled up.
gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. At the facility, we are climbing to an altitude of 31,000 feet. Obviously, going to approximately 9.5 kilometers. This is Rudy for catching a bit holy crowd in the sky in chance of turbulence area. May I suggest that I receive a GPS keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Broadcast at the point of arrival at Bangkok in the morning. On the cloudy sky as well. Temperature upon arrival is around 26 degrees Celsius. 6 degrees Celsius. Thank you.
storefront.
Storefront pork.
Storefront pork. Smelling really good. Looking nice. Looks like a potato salad kind of thing.
Is it that something? Shrimp salad?
Shrimp salad,
yeah,
it was, yeah.
Sausage cake.
A little bit of turbulence at the moment. So excuse the bump. And then there was some chocolate cake. It's looking rich. See how it tastes.
Nice looking buns, like a ciabatta. Very nice. Crackers?
Crackers.
With a nice free. Camembert.
President Camembert, yeah?
Yeah.
Can I have a come closer look? Nice President Camembert. Some crackers.
Danish butter.
Bulgari butter, of course. The bun. Let's have a look at yours. We'll open it up. As good as mine.
Very well, nice. Very good.
We'll start with the fish and then we'll come back and see if we like it or not. We're still waiting for our wine. Safe way to eat.
The rice is very loose.
So are we still eating here? So I'm not that hungry, but it was very delicious what they served. I left some of the rice.
You want anything else to drink?
No. Now we got another chance to have another drink. So Mano just got some coffee. She's going with the whole shebang.
With my chocolate brown.
And some chocolate cake.
Yeah.
Turbulence, as you can see on Mato's coffee there, it is swinging, but it's not bad, we don't have to hold on to it. Service is very good on board, it was very swift and effective, very polite.
Very rich, rich.
I better get some coffee.
Nice with a coffee.
I'm getting coffee when they come back. Mara already got it because we think we could have a cognac
and
also.
Cognac, yeah.
And one cognac too. We forgot about that.
Yeah.
As we mentioned before, all the services really good.
And free.
And free, as opposed to last year, one of the other flights we took long haul to Bangkok, where we actually got no free beverages. Well, we get free beverages, but just for the meal.
One free
wine with the meal.
Two
wines with the meal. After that, you had to pay for it. Let's see where we are. Got served on.
Yeah.
Have a look at that. Now, this is service. Oh, economy class. It's still very good service. And of course, I got the same. Where are we? It's quite a city there. We just flew over. watch a movie soon.
And I tell you straight away what I will watch. Here it comes. The second best exotic marigold hotel. Not the first one, so the second one.
It's the second one.
Yeah. I think it would be good too.
Is that Will Smith I see there in the middle?
Yeah. That's Focus.
Focus.
Comedy, crime, drama.
Toilet. Here's a little tour of what this looks like. We're at the rear of the aircraft, and this one is at the very back. Some hand towels and the dustbin and hand wash, Thai soap, of course the cologne, cloud nine. Toilet. This is quite rare to see a wooden floor in the toilet. And that's me on the toilet tour. Little handle to hold on to if there's turbulence. And there are a lot of mirrors in here also. I believe this is a coat hanger. Indeed it is. So this was the tour of the Boeing 777 toilets, at least the back ones. If we go a little bit lower, let's have a look. There's a stewardess calling button. And it's not me, but someone seems to have peed on the seat. I better wipe it so nobody thinks that I didn't. Just for good measure, this is the baby diaper changing area. I guess you open it, pull it down. Should be sufficient space for changing, with facial tissues accompanying that too. All in all, pretty good toilets. Most of the blinds have been closed in the cabin. We're about to hit darkness, or at least night time. I think I'm going to watch this sci-fi called The Almanac.
mediocre aquata and some marmalade, I presume.
Yes.
Your bread got what?
I got bread roll.
You took the bread.
Got some chicken and stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to we are now passing through an early occupant, we regret to inform you that we have suspended our service just for one. For same reason, please return to your seat. After your seatbelt, we apologize for this inconvenience. Thank you.
Thank you. The green channel is for passengers with a 9 to declare.
at your station. Cabin crew mode, shelter, disarm and cross check.
In the back.
Back.